Welcome to a Rail Fandan short segment video back on UP's Granger line, more officially known as the Pocatello Sub. In this one, we are along the Bear River in another scenic section of the subdivision. This portion of the line runs more north-south, but it is an east-west running line, so we are east of Soda Springs to watch UP6900 pull an eastbound intermodal train. I thought this region was quite lush and green for late July. Next we are at Georgetown to watch UP7101 lead an eastbound empty soda ash train. This is about 10 miles east of the last location where we watched the intermodal train. Thank you. Now we are just east of Georgetown, only a couple of miles, where a westbound manifest is being led by a rare SD70M unit number 5066. There must have been a slow order here on the line, as I witnessed a couple of trains running slow through this portion. It was a great sound here as they throttled up and out of that slow order. I captured enough ground audio here that I was able to add it to the drone footage and sound accurate. Here in the Georgetown siding was another manifest train waiting to head west. East of Georgetown again by a couple miles more is another eastbound intermodal train led by UP5307 going through that same slow order we saw the last manifest. Look close and you'll see the second unit puff some black exhaust as the crew begins to throttle up and out of that slow order. This train had no trouble at all getting back up to speed. Our last train for this video is less than a mile east of where that previous intermodal train was. A loaded soda ash train heading west led by UP2658, which is cruising through the railroad location of Pescadero. Thank you. Like my previous short segment video on the Portneuf River, I know this video isn't that short, but it is a short segment of what will be a longer video of trains on UP's Granger Line in Idaho, which you will be able to find in my Granger Line July 2024 playlist in the future. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.